Home Minister Rajnath Singh came down heavily on the Reserve Bank of India for freezing 52,000 accounts for the State Bank of Sikkim and said the decision was seemingly unreasonable.